That was when, like, the flip switched. I don't know if, like, these 20-somethings could smell menopause coming around the corner, but they were about it, honey. They were, I was like, why are you talking to me? Why are you looking at me? Like, why are you attracted to me? Is it because I have health insurance? Like, what? Like, I would literally go, is it because I own my car? What's happening? It was so weird. But they're so aggressive. The young boys are so aggressive. They're like, they will not leave me alone. And finally, I'm like, oh, okay, young man. You think you can handle everything that's happening here? Because let me tell you something, young man. I am 4 feet, 10.5 inches tall. And inside, I'm broken. Okay, things did not work out in my life the way I intended them to. So I'm going to take it out on you. So get ready, I'm gonna break your dick. I've been breaking dicks for 6 years. I had one young guy tell me, this was his way of seducing me, was telling me that he was gonna write his name in Sharpie on my inner thigh and fuck me until it was gone. Swear to God, met him at the Bridgetown Comedy Festival 2012. Yes, ma'am. I don't know what you guys would do in that situation, but I bought stock in Sharpie.